This boat concept cleans up ocean trash and transforms it into power. The Manta Boat will be designed to clean the world's waters as it picks up and processes plastic into energy. Its creators claim it will be the world's first factory boat that can manage the plastic it picks up by sorting it manually, then turning the plastic to energy by converting it into a synthetic gas that works as fuel. The sailboat will be outfitted with renewable energy like solar panels, wind turbines, and hydro generators. Combined with the energy created from waste, this will allow the boat to operate without fossil fuels. The Manta boat will pick up waste from the top 1 meter of water and process any plastic over 10 millimeters. It will be designed to pick up 1 to 3 tons of plastic per hour, with goals of picking up 5,000 to 10,000 tons of plastic a year from coasts, estuaries, and the mouths of large rivers. The boat will also host science expeditions, educate the public, and encourage a circular economy with plastic. The Manta boat is supposed to begin construction in 2022 and go on its first mission in 2024.